Hey guys, this is Abhishek from GadgetReviews.com, and today we are going to do a quick hands-on review of the Strontium on-the-go USB pen drive. This is the OTG pen drive which comes from Strontium, and the kind of packaging it comes is this one. We have already unboxed this one and we have opened the packaging so that we can review it. And again, in this case, three things actually come with this particular flash drive which is there. The flash drive comes over here like this, and then you get this cap which is actually covering the micro USB part of the flash drive which comes over here, and then you get a chain like this one which you can actually add it to your key holder in case you would like to add this flash drive to your key holder with this cap attached to the flash drive so that you can carry it on the go. It is very small flash drive, very easy to carry, very portable enough, very small and light in weight as well. As you can see, I can show you the flash drive first of all very closely. This is how it looks like. It is pretty good in terms of the build quality. They have used very good material. It is actually metal which they have used over here on this part. And again, this flash drive can actually solve two purposes. This can be a flash drive from this part, from this end. This is the USB 2.0 connector over here with which you can actually connect it to your laptop, transfer the data onto this flash drive, and then connect it to any other machine and use it like a flash drive from this end. Whereas one thing which is there on this end which is kind of good is the micro USB interface. So we have a micro USB interface on this part and we have the USB 2.0 interface on this part. So for example, if you have transferred any data onto this phone on this particular flash drive, this flash drive has a storage of 32 GB on which you can transfer a lot of movies, a lot of songs, a lot of data can actually be there on the storage of this flash drive, and then you can connect it later to a phone which supports OTG feature. There are many Android phones out there in the market which supports OTG feature, and again, this is actually being manufactured and designed to work with Android phones. It can be any Android phone with which you can actually use it. It is very small in size, very portable, very light in weight, and it is actually made up of metal, so very good build quality as well you will see on this flash drive. You also have an additional cap which comes with which you can actually cover the flash drive like this so that no dust can actually go inside into the micro USB part, and you have this extra chain which will come within the package of this flash drive as we showed you earlier, with which you can actually attach it to a key holder and you can carry it around with you anytime and you don't have to remember where you have actually put it. So this way this flash drive is going to work very well for you. So let me just demonstrate the functionality of this flash drive. I have actually loaded a movie onto this flash drive by connecting this part over here to a laptop, and once I have connected, I have transferred a movie. Now we have a phone which is the Jioni eLife E7. This is an Android phone and it supports OTG. So in this case, whenever you are on the go with a phone like this and you would like to watch a movie, there are scenarios when you may not have that much of storage on a phone like this, and again, when you don't have much storage on the phone, the only way to carry a flash drive is with the help of an OTG cable. You can actually connect that with this phone, but again, in this case, this flash drive has the micro USB interface over here, so you can directly connect it to the phone. For example, let me just connect it. So once I connect it like this, the flash drive will get detected over here, as you can see, and you can now open this flash drive into the file manager. And this way you can actually play the content which is there on the flash drive. For example, we have some videos on the flash drive which we can play, and let me just go back and go to the file manager. So we have the USB flash drive connected and we have this movie which I can play right now on this device, and this video is getting played. This is a high definition video which is getting played, so it is pretty good. In terms of the overall form factor, this flash drive is very small. You can actually do fast forward and rewind without any issues. As you can see, there is no lag. As far as the audio or video is concerned, there is no lag. I can hear that. So this flash drive is actually very useful in these kind of scenarios where you would like to actually carry the data with you and you don't have the space on your phone. You can actually carry the data in this flash drive. And one thing I would like to tell you is that because this flash drive is actually made up of compact flash internal storage, and again it is made up of metal, so it will actually will get hot at times. But don't worry about the hotness of this flash drive, it can go up to 35 to 40 degrees as well. But there is nothing wrong with the functionality or with anything with the flash drive as far as the hotness is concerned, because this will get hot but it can actually resist that temperature. So this is something which we would like to tell you, that in case this flash drive, if you buy it from the market, if it gets hot, then don't worry about it. It can go up to 40 degrees and still keep on working, and it will not go beyond that as far as heating is concerned. And again, you have an additional cap with which you can actually cover the flash drive, the micro USB part of the flash drive, so that it does not attract any kind of dust. So this is how you can cover it. And again, it is very small. And one thing I would like to say over here is that why you should buy this flash drive, and this is something I'm going to tell you now. So normally whenever I'm on the go, I actually carry the Jioni eLife E7, or I have another phone which is the Lenovo Vibe Z. Both of these phones have pretty good display, pretty large display, so I would use these phones specially for watching movies on the go. So whenever I'm traveling, I carry this phone with me, and I can watch movies on the go on this big display, which is pretty good for me for media consumption. So in this case, whenever I used to carry any kind of movies, I don't transfer them to the storage of the device. Sometimes the device may not have that kind of storage available if you have big movies. So in that case, you can actually transfer the movies onto a flash drive like this, and then you have to use this OTG cable, which are kind of annoying and they're kind of very big. So in case I actually add this OTG cable with the flash drive connected to it, to this device, this is how it will look like. And again, in this case, it looks very bad. Sometimes these cables can be short, but again, they're kind of annoying, they're kind of loose as well at times, so they create issues, especially while creating while playing videos or consuming any kind of multimedia on the phone with the help of these OTG cables. So these OTG cables are actually can be removed now, because you have OTG flash drive like these ones now, which actually solves the purpose of combining a single flash drive, which was used to be only a flash drive. Now this flash drive can come with the OTG functionality on this part, and on the other hand you have the USB 2.0 functionality. So this flash drive in this case is actually adding a much smaller form factor. It is much easy to carry, much smaller to use, and it does not make the device look bad, especially whenever you are using OTG functionality. You don't have these annoying long cables which actually look very bad whenever you are on the go and using the OTG feature on your Android phone with the flash drive like these, which does not support the OTG feature. So again, this flash drive, by supporting the OTG feature, it actually removes this cable which you need to buy separately apart from the flash drive to make the OTG work on your phone, because these cables normally does not come within the package or the phones. So this flash drive is useful in this scenario, in this way. So these are all the things which we wanted to clarify and which we wanted to point out about the Strontium OTG USB flash drive. This flash drive is available with the 16GB model, with the 32GB model as well, and you can buy the 16GB model for approximately 1400 to 1500 rupees, whereas the 32GB model will be slightly higher in terms of the price. But again, in terms of the overall build quality and the kind of functionality it provides, it is actually a very worthy pen drive which you can buy, on which you can invest the money, and then you can forget about it, because this flash drive has pretty good storage as well, and the kind of data write speed they will give you around 9 to 10 Mbps of data transfer per second, especially whenever you are copying files from the computer to these drives. So it will be fast enough, and it will be faster than the other regular flash drive which we see in the market, like this one, which actually gives you around 2 to 3 MB data write speed per second, whereas these one will give you approximately 3 times or more than 3 times the speed these regular flash drive will give you, especially while transferring data from your laptop to these flash drives. And later on you can actually use that data to consume it onto your smartphone like these, and you can use the OTG functionality with the same flash drive. You can use the same flash drive as a normal flash drive with any laptop or any desktop out there. So that's all from us. Do let us know if you have any specific questions for this flash drive. We would love to help you. You can like this video if this video helped you by clicking the like button below. You can subscribe to our YouTube video channel for more videos like this by clicking the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching this video. This is Abhishek signing off. Thank you.